हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ डॉक्टर संजीत कुमार। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक लेक्चर ऑन द डेंटल चार्टिंग। दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर पीजी हु इज डूइंग एमडी इन फॉरेंसिक मेडिसिन एंड आल्सो पीजी एस्पिरेंट एंड ऑफ कोर्स फॉर यूजी स्टूडेंट। ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट। डेंटल चार्टिंग, फर्स्ट मेथड यूनिवर्सल मेथड और कनिंगम। कनिंगम मेथड This is right upper quadrant, right lower quadrant, left upper quadrant and left lower quadrant. We will start from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, then 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, then 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, and 32. 1 to 16 and 16, 17 to 32. So, they will ask the question like this, what is the meaning of 12 in Cunningham method? This is a central incisor, lateral incisor, canine, first premolar. This is the first premolar in left upper quadrant. What the meaning of this 27? So right lower quadrant, central incisor, lateral incisor, then canine. So this is canine. Then 23, left lower quadrant, lateral incisor. So this is the universal method or Cunningham method. Second, Palmer notation or Zsigmondy system. In this method, we will start from center. 1 to 8, 1 to 8, 1 to 8, and 1 to 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And here is the Palmer notation, means notation like this, right upper quadrant, this notation for right lower quadrant, and this one for left upper quadrant, and this one left lower quadrant. Then how will they ask question like 7? What is the meaning of 7 of this with this notation? 7 with this notation means left upper quadrant second molar. 7 is a second molar. And then we'll ask the question 5 with this notation. So 5 means second molar, second premolar. So second premolar in right upper quadrant. Right upper quadrant, second molar. This is for permanent tooth. For temporary tooth, A, B, C, D, E, In temporary tooth, A, B, C, D, capital A, B, C, D, from center to periphery. This is the Palmer notation of Zsigmondy system. Third one is Victor. Headed up system. This is similar to Palmer notation, but exception is minus tooth or plus tooth. Plus tooth for maxillary tooth. Plus sign for maxillary tooth and minus sign for mandibular tooth. So in place of 1 we have to write plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4, plus 5, plus 6, plus 7, plus 8, plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4, plus 5, plus 6, plus 7, plus 8. And mandibular tooth, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8. They will ask the question, what is the meaning of plus 5 in Victor headed up system? Plus 4. So this is left upper quadrant and premolar one. What is the meaning of plus 5 this side? So right upper quadrant, premolar 2. Okay. This is the Victor head wrap system. Then fourth method, FDI system. FDI or two digit system. For permanent tooth, one, two, three, four is a prefix. for permanent tooth. In this system, we have to start from center, but instead of 1, we have to write here 11, because this is the right upper quadrant, left upper quadrant, right lower quadrant, left lower quadrant. This is also the right upper quadrant. So in place of 1, we have to write 1 as a prefix. So we have to write here 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, and 18. And this is the second series. Then we have to write here 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28. 3 to 31 to 38. 41 to 48. So prefix, this is 1, 2, 3, 4 is a prefix. So instead of 1, we have to write here 11, 8 to 18. And for temporary tooth, five, six, seven, or eight. Then we have to write 51 series, to 51 to 55, 61 to 65. 71 to 75 and 81 to 85. They will ask the question like 23. What is the meaning of 23 in 2-digit system? So canine, left upper quadrant, canine. Then 47. If they will ask 47, left, right, lower quadrant. Right lower quadrant M2 molar 2. Okay. Then last system, modified FDI system. For permanent tooth, one, two, four, and three. In FDI system, 1, 2, 3, 4. Here, 1, 2, 4, 3. And here in the temporary tooth, 5, 6, 8, 7. The only difference is 3, 4, and 7, 8 in modified FDI system. This is all about dental charting. From my side, thank you.